splits of wherever we, you know, we have Italian.
Right, you got shipping and
all
that.
Yeah, they're figuring shipping. Then, you know, the Germans have a, you know, the laws are, if the car, something changed on it, they have to.
Totally different, yeah, you were, someone tell me about that.
They have to, you know.
Yeah, they get a different plate, it costs more, it's cheaper, it's bringing it to the country.
And then it's like not 30, it's not 30 years old. And you don't get the, that extra.
The plate, the cheap plate, yeah, right.
So, you know.